I'd like to welcome everybody here on behalf of Linda and Lanny to the wedding ceremony. I get to complete the excitement, a lot of happiness. I want you all to see those beautiful faces. I'm going to invite them to turn around and face you so they can enjoy you, enjoy them, become husband and wife. Now take a good look at this couple and you let me know with your applause if you don't think this is the most beautiful couple you've ever seen. What do you think? Don't they look awesome? Don't they look fantastic? Everybody down there. Honored and happy to have you. And you are here for Linda, her parents, Deli and Caesar. And they have been terrific. Your daughter from you two have been terrific parents. Linda knows you love each other and you're best friends to each other. And she was thrilled to have you home escort her down to the mom. Mom Linda said you always give good advice. You're kind. Can you give advice to other people besides her? I need some advice. Oh, but she said you do give good advice. You're kind and supportive, and Dad, you're a very good man and a good provider for the family. You always had time to play with your four daughters, and they all loved that. And Linda was thrilled to escort her down the aisle. Now, three sisters are here, and they're all sweet. The oldest is Adeline. Where's Adeline? She's she brought husband Frank here. Where's Frank? He's here somewhere to share this. There's Frank back there. And he's here to share this day. Next we have Michelle, also terrific and caring. Is this your husband Gary is here? He's not big. And the three children, they all send their love, right? Okay. And by the way, Lauren, our bride's niece, will be our father. And she's right there. She told me that she was going to hold the bouquet after a while. You're still going to do that, Lauren? Youngest in the family is Sister Karen. Where is she? Sister Karen. She also is a sweetheart. In fact, Linda has three of the best sisters on the planet. You all are all from this planet, right? All right. Now, here from Annie is his mother, Kathy, who just happens to be one of the best mothers to be found anywhere. Happens to be that she's from Illinois, and that's a beautiful state. Mom, your son loves and respects you, and he told me that you and Dad gave him a great home, and he knows he can count on you no matter what, because you're kind and loving and spiritual. And we honor the memory of Lanny's father, also named Lanny. He passed away from this life about 7 years ago, and he could fix anything. Lanny told me he could tell stories for days on end. He was a lovable guy, easy to get along with. Lanny knows his dad is here in spirit. Now, Lanny is the oldest in a family of three siblings. As the oldest, he had to be a strong role model and set a good example. And it must have worked because his brother Mark, also known as Dennis the Menace, and Sister Stephanie, right here on the front row, they both turned out perfect thanks to the guidance and the wisdom of your big brother. Your big brother loves you both, of course, Dennis, honey, come on. You had a knack for getting your big brother into trouble and then looking innocent as an angel. But Lanny has forgiven you for all of those 1,237 times you did that. Then later on, Mark, you turned your clever ways on little sister Stephanie. Right. Mark, you brought your wife Carrie. Where's she? She says, Carrie, Stephanie. Has he kind of gotten over those Dennis and Menace days? Sometimes, not always. You two have built this sweet partnership. Now, Lanny has four wonderful grandparents. They're all family treasures. They weren't able to be here, but they all sent their love. We haven't mentioned everybody here by name, but every single one of you is a family member or a close family member. We're so thrilled and honored. You're looking at the reception right up the coast in Red Villa, on the coast, up in Encinitas, I believe. There's a lot of chairs there. I'm telling you, we're going to have a wonderful section of the galaxy. You're going to have some good food to eat. Yeah, you're going to have some dancing. Maybe a little.